My name is Boring Guys Gaming, and today we're going to be playing Polybridge. Now, this is going to be the second episode, and as you can see, I've got a new microphone. This is the Audio-Technica 802020, and this is the XLR version, so I'm using a audio interface, which is the Focusrite Scarlett 2i2. Should probably mention that. And let's see if I can complete the level, which I couldn't complete last time. I remember that it was very challenging. Oh, I remember this. Oh god, what am I doing? Go away. Hydraulic bridge, that's not bad. It's pretty simple, you know? Oh. Maybe not. It needs to go up to there. Remember last time? Triangle's a key. That is what we're trying to get across to all you future bridge builders. Remember, triangle's a key. Now I need the hydraulics. Boop. Are they gonna go up enough? They better. Right. Start simulation. Okay, just try and make some more triangles. Okay, it's very. Says, oh, he's made it across. Genius. Wait, is there anything to attach it to? Yeah. Wow. The music's so like calming in this game. I love it. Why? Oh, forgot the hydraulics. It's not getting through. God's sake. This whole episode is just going to be on this one stupid map. Oh, it's doing it. Come on, if you do it, I'll be so happy. Look at that. That is just epic. Oh, it's going to do it. Oh no, that little bit there, it's messed it all up for us. Right, I know what, we need to finish that off, can't we? Can we? No, we mess everything up. Oh, I got loads of money left, let's make more triangles. More triangles. If you learn anything from me, like I said earlier, it's triangles. He's doing it so far, and then he's got to go up. So unstable, but it works, and that is a key. And it hasn't fallen down this time, look. It's still here. Yes, also let me know how this sounds. Hopefully it sounds alright. If it doesn't, then I don't know. I'll get a new one. Yes! We did it. Finally. Finally. It's a two-part bridge. Oh, this shouldn't be too bad. I got a little triangle. He's no different to the other triangles, guys. He is the same. So all the triangles are the same. Big or small. Boom, bang, bing, bang. Pow, smash. What am I talking about? I'm sorry. Too far. You're having a giraffe, mate. Mate. Just work for me. Just one time. That looks alright. They're both staying up, so. Look at this. That's. Not even phased. That was perfect, if you ask me. New vehicle unlocked, school bus. It's actually like turned dark. I'm killing kids. I'm actually surprised that the, usually my videos sort of get between like 10 and 20 views, like per video. But that Mr. and Mrs. Kotaks, I still don't know how to say it. That one. got like 140, and I was like, what? I didn't expect to get any views, to be honest. And again, I would like to say thank you for everyone who has actually subscribed, because I didn't expect to get any subscribers whatsoever, so I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now look at this, this is professional. Oh,
that's bright red, it's bright red.
It's made it this far, and it's got a steep rickety road which doesn't... Start again. Triangles for days. There's a lot of strain in the stand. There's a lot of strain. All they want to do is get to the other side. I haven't actually let them die yet. Let's just see if they can get across them really quickly. Go! I'll let you watch the animation go on and see them die. Worst episode of Poly Bridge ever. We did it! Yes! Alright, let's see if we can do this one. So drawbridge, we got this. That didn't work. Of course it won't work. It's pulling itself apart. It's a way under budget still. Guys, I think we finally done it. God, that bit's under loser strain. Right. Yes. Why is that still yellow? Did we not do that? Anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm really enjoying making this, even though I'm failing and I sucked more in this episode than I did last time, so I didn't learn anything. But yeah, it's a good game. And thank you for watching. If you liked it, click the like button. If you'd like to see more content, hit the subscribe button. And I'll catch you all on the flip side.